Today's tutorial is a real simple one. I'm going to be showing you how to add any website to your phone's home screen.
So for iPhones, what you're going to do is go to the Safari browser app. Every iPhone has the app, so it should work for you. This is a website you're obviously not going to find on the App Store, so I'm going to click this box with the up arrow. For iPads, this box is on the top right. Scroll over and click the Add to Home Screen button. And you can change the name if you want to. After that, you click the Add button on the top right. And as you can see, the website is now added to my phone's home screen. As for Androids, go to Google Chrome and click the three dots in the top right of the browser bar. Click the Add to Home Screen button, and like iPhones, you can change the title. And that's it.
Thanks for watching. If you learned something new, leave a thumbs up down below, and if you have an idea for a new video, leave a comment down below. I put out my videos a week earlier on YouTube than I do on Facebook, so make sure to check out my YouTube channel as well. Check back next Monday for a new video. Thanks. Bye.